Primero vamos. Mira. Pa. Así que vamos a ver un caso de la gente. Always how to hold it. I put the stick here, yes. Ang ganda ng ipot.
Yeah.
Tanti. Pero, what, ano good nun? If you can strike properly. Diba? If you have 10, if you have 3 na, 3 opponents, you hold the stick like this. Pa, 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 pa. Okay, you can hit them all many times. You go down, you stand up again. Strike me. Strike me. We emphasize. Strike me. Once. Bang! Boom! Bang! Yeah. I hit you once. Go down. I hit you twice, just in case. I want to stand up again. Yeah. Say in self-strike, you know, talaga, pag tumama na yan, sigurado, nag-drag ka na, pag-drag ka na, tulog ka na. Okay, ka na. Bang! Ito lang, just for added emphasis na sasabihin ko, that's what happened to you, follow up the number. If you follow up, you follow you. Diba?
Yeah.
Bang! Patay. Puro ka pa, hindi naman nga sa'yo. Lere, kidding aside,
yeah.
Pero, ang point doon, you hold your stick properly, the force is... Bango, ha? Movement. I move my body.